Geno Petriashvili is a Georgian heavyweight freestyle wrestler. He won the European title in 2016 as well as 5 bronze medals at the World Championships in 2013 and 2015. At the European Championships in 2013. At the European Games in 2015. And at the Rio Olympics in 2016. He served a 6-month suspension in 2014 after testing positive for the non-performance-enhancing preductyl, which Petriashvili had been taking regularly since being kidnapped as a child.